Hello everybody, my name is Meturius and it is early in the morning. Let's see, what have we crafted? We needed to craft a lot of bronze so we can make Didi stops. Didi stops, come on, come on, come on. What is this? Industrial cutter. I wonder what I can do with this. Looks cool. But for now, we are going to build the DD stuff. And oh, yeah, we needed to kill some more llamas so we can get some more fur. Right. Whoa, there are a lot of llamas here. Well, at least we get enough fur. I wonder what I can do with that colorful stuff. Come on, llama. And there's, I guess, the last one. Oh, there's another one. No, yes, no. No, 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 no. There's one. That's the last one. Animal fish. All right, now that we got that out of the way, we can make some more fiber cloth. Craft max confirmed. All right, let's see, what do we need? We need 2 bronze pipes, 2x bronze plates. Let's see how many bronze plates do we have. That's glass there, and the bronze pipe. I need more bronze pipes, that's for sure. Craft, why can I only make 2? Craft max this one also. Craft max. And so need a fiber cloth for the roof and only the bronze pipes, that's all that's left. Oh yeah, the hardwood planks, and I think I got that one inside. Let's see, where is it? Put that one in there. Can put the copper bar with that wood. Hardwood. Put the soil in here. Bones. All right. Then we need that one. So, and let this one create a hard button. I just need hardwood planks. I thought it was hardwood boards, but no, it's a plank. Alright. craft 10 of those, then I got at least enough. That will dig one day, so let's... Oh, there's milk. We got milk. From a research center. We've completed a research diagram. Alright. Thank you. So, I guess we go in the second mine again for the spring. I still need that one. And I also need a new engine. I don't know if we can get that one in the second hazard, not in the hazarded area, but in the, how do you call that, in the second room. Hello, Remington, how are you? Chat.
The safety of Porsche is my number one priority.
Yeah, I know that. Who are you? Arlo.
When searching the hazardous ruins, keep your wits. Remember, safety first.
Yeah, sure. Alright. I made a lot of holes in here, so let's save. I don't want to fall. Let's go down here. So, made a little hole. That one is closest. Let's see, how far are we away? Oh, we almost passed it. And we got a lens. I don't want a lens. I want a spring. There are two items there, one there, so let's go for the two there. That I'm looking for, but this one's nice close. Come on, give me a spring. I only need one spring. I find it strange that we can't make a spring. Oh, wrong. Copper wire. Washing machine? Alright. What the hell am I doing with a washing machine? Let's get down here. I feel I'm lucky. I'm going to hit. Alright, how far are we away? We're close. Magnesium ore. Oh, all right. I would like a small engine. Machine. What the hell am I going to do with those washing machines? Alright, I get plus 7 stamina for that. That's not bad. What I get for the clock? A simple device. Can I put that in here or something? When placed into a house, an additional... Alright. I guess I'm going to place those things in my house. Let's see, where are we? Almost. Come on, let me be a spring. What the hell is that? Simple circuits. Well, at least I can build an industrial saw now. Got enough circuits. Guess we're gonna chop upwards. And another simple circuit. What a crappy day. Oh, great. This is truly grinding. I just need a damn spring. Research center will be closed now. But maybe we can finish the first DD stop. At least this day was useful. The only annoying thing is I'm getting only 100 for that. That really bothers me. 100 gold. I get a lot of reputation for that, but 100 gold, come on. That's a lot of work. Need it, refuel, come on. Alright, there's the last Boris. So, and now we're going to place the DD stop somewhere. I guess someone else already built that one. Now I have to do the long walking. At least I see a box there, so I'm going to pick that one up. What the hell is that for? Strange looking car. Porsche bus. Alright. Well, I'm gonna take a DD car back. To this. Hello, Pinky. Meow. Alright. Now, well, let's go to sleep. No, let's first place those items. The washing machine and the clock. Do-do-do-do-do. come on. Second washing machine and for the 2 clocks. So, also looks nice. Let's go to sleep. Sophia's basket. Yeah. Do I need to craft her one? Because I could craft her one. But Granny says she went to school before checking theirs. Before. Check that first, so I know where the school is, so I can check that one. Let's check that one. Oh no. Oh. That's a pity. Well. What's there? Django. Good, you finished construction. Da, da, da. Right. Django's sword. Sword is getting worn. I need a new one for my morning exercise. How bad?
Can I get my new sword now?
So was that a mission? Oh, he wants a bronze sword. Okay, great. Oh well. Okay, create 2 bronze swords because I want one too. Let's see, what do we need for bronze sword? Oh, great. Craft 2. And for bronze sword I need an upgrade kit. And how much is the damn kit costing me? Because what does the mission cost me? Got 150. Oh well. Why is everybody going up there? What's there? I've never been there, so if everybody goes there, I want to go there too. Nothing special. Ooh, there's something special. There's a box. Pity there's nothing special in it. What do you want? Oh yeah, the fish for the dinner. Nah. Damn. That's an expensive Why can't I get upgrade this one? Alright, that wasn't a nice mission. My apologies. I didn't like that mission. It cost me more than it pays me. Myself, so now I have to give it away. Great. Great, I'm out of copper. Alright, and I'm out of tin. Alright. Let's first bring in the sword. I guess he is in here somewhere. Some more money. Let's see what this fish does. Add a buff. Well, that wasn't a very successful trade, I guess. So let's finish these damn DD stubs and I guess I need to go back in the mine because I need more. Or maybe I get an engine on the way. So iron ore is best found in the first cave, at least what I know. Or you can chop down some stones, but you have to hit them multiple times and you only get one. So let's go down here somewhere. There must be brown layer, but most of it, yeah, I guess this room, yeah, this is copper. So let's chop all. Oh, there's also tin in here, that's perfect. So let's cut it all away. Large hole. And let's get some data disk on the way. This is very useful. We get some tin and a lot of copper ore. Chop this whole stuff away, another data disk, that's great. Let's chop every ore away. Nope. Oh yeah, they're over the 100. But there's always room for more. More iron of more copper ore. I guess I said it wrong just a few seconds ago, but yeah, what can I say? I need more copper, more iron. Would be nice if I got an iron pickaxe. Stuff keeps floating. Mm-hmm. And another data disk. That's nice. Alright, let's see if there's any. No, there's nothing. Was hoping maybe I could find some big yellow dots in here. No. What the hell? What did I do? Oh. Scared the hell out of me. Thought I lost my pickaxe. At least we found some data disks. We got it out of copper. And let's get back to the map entrance. I guess we are going to put some machines back to work, make some more bronze, and I hope to finish the DD stops in the next episode. You do see it takes longer and longer, and the money isn't rolling in yet, so that's my main problem. So let's fuel depleted, refuel, confirm, craft, max, confirm. Why can I only craft? Oh, it's crafting done. Craft, deploy, craft some more, fuel depleted, refuel, confirm. Craft some more, confirm. Alright. Let's see what we can craft in here. Grinding stone. Alright. What's this? Iron sword. How do I build a civil furnace? How the hell do I get a civil furnace? Oh well. Let's build. Kill some more. So, and then the hardwood. No, we need to wait for the copper plates to be crafted, and then this one is done. So, thank you for watching. If you hope you enjoyed the episode, and if you want to see more of me. In the mirror, am I cleaning my clothes? Come see the next episode. My name is Amateurius, and leave your comment down below if you have anything to say. Thank you for watching.